Hey there folks, welcome to my channel, and this is a beginner's guide to rune farming at one of the best rune farming spots in the game, which is at the Countess. You can encounter the Countess at the 5th level of the Forgotten Tower in Black Marsh, and in Nightmare mode you can get any rune starting from L to Co. In Hell mode you can get pretty much any rune that exists in the game, but the probabilities do drop quite a bit as the runes get more rare. I'll include a link in the description so you can get more info on her drop tables. Now, I'd like to give a few tips that will help you farm more efficiently. First of all, if you're running a sorceress, it would be a great idea to get an insight, which is a weapon created by combining runes. Insight provides a massive amount of mana regeneration, and that helps you teleport uninterrupted without having to bring a ton of mana potions along, making it very easy to navigate through the areas. If you're not running a sorceress, then I highly recommend grabbing any weapon that has a teleport skill on it, because it is essential to have for fast and efficient runs. I'm now going to show you exactly how you go about doing these runs, and all you need to do after killing the Countess and getting the drops is to save and exit and basically rinse and repeat the process. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more.
Yeah.